Hello and welcome to day three of my UCAT 2021 training. I always leave my training till late night. It's currently 10:25. God. Let's quickly train a little bit. Calculate the speed. Why not? I need to actually get myself a numpad. What the hell is MRC? Oh. Then you could do that. And I'll get myself a full keyboard so that it's actually properly training. Let's train our inference as well. Wrong. Oh, all right, yep. Just turn it some late down because I should play later. Fuck. It's not very good, is it? Oh well. Today I will be training some quantitative reasoning because I actually really love quantitative reasoning, as in the real quantitative reasoning section. How many questions are in the real quantitative reasoning? UCAT. Quantitative reason. I need to answer 24 minutes. 36 questions. 24 minutes. Let's try how we can deal with that. Hopefully. So if we do 24, would it put 36 questions, I wonder? What? Practice counts are currently unavailable. What's going on? Alright, whatever. Let's see. So is it 6 questions? It is 20 minus 20. Right. Let's get into ultra focus mode the next 25 minutes and just rush through these 36 questions. Brain warm up. Okay, let's go. Let's go into full screen. Brain warm up and. Let's go. That's 10. So it's cinema. To get the first 3 months free, and then this following months only cost endorsed and subscribed. 12 months. What is it? So you got 9 months. It's 21. What? Oh, sorry, shit. So it's 7.5. What? Oh, God. Choose about US subscriptions, music, man. This is quite stressful. Eighteen minutes left. Sake, I keep pressing the wrong button. Cookies sold. Salted caramel cookies. $0.89. Salted caramel. 19. Highest and lowest profits per cookie sold. Highest. It's 90p. 61. What did Collins Coffee make that day in total from the 5 cookies? The 5 cookies. I'm not sure what that one's on about, but right, next one. Sponsors army bars. So I'm pumped with kilograms. Store one. Little eating bars for sold store 2. Okay, so if I do 4 Cadbury divide by 0.3664. Get the total and then times by 0.0661. This is for sold. Was sold nearest home number. How much each isotope was sold? One, two, three. Three, two, one, two, three, four. Two Nestle bars sold. So it's 993. Oh wait, sorry, 693. It's on 9.5 to make. Which one's less for some of the store one that have been sold. Okay, we'll need the profit. The revenue, which is 2,000 times by 0.066 times 9.5 is 3762. That's a profit, and then we'll have to times by not sure about that one. Nepal work. Many people in Nepal work in the primary or tertiary sector. That was tough. Oh my god. I need to speed up my calculator for sure. 12 incorrect. That's not very good. Oh my god. That was unbelievable. 66. God. Some of these unspending is too long. Quantitative reasoning is easy. It's really easy, just interpreting data. But it's just the speed I need to get into grips with. Right. What? Did I not click on this? I'm just using this calculator so much better, but I can't. I'm fucking stupid, don't know why I didn't solve that. The volume? Yeah, how can you tell? Changing rooms is square? Oh my god. Fucking kidding me. Didn't read the question. Couldn't be bothered calculating it, so I just put in yep, got that. Ten A. 50 guests. Ten. Wait, what? 50 guests in birthday parties. 50 times 65. Oh. Oh, I did not read the stupid question. Oh, fuck. Ryan is not a guest. Stupid me. How much profit did Cons Cafe make that day in total from the 5 cookies sold? In pounds. Oh, the five different types of cookies. Oh, I'm stupid. Solar Star 2. What is this question? Oh, my brain is dead. How many bars in this chocolate? Where's the 45725 from? Ludicrous. Fair enough. Plus. Fair enough, yeah. What? clearly my answer is a more popular one, but everyone got it wrong. He was wasted than the amount of something. Full amount produced. Oh, fair enough. Loss profit equals. Know what this was. The lowest proportion and highest employed population working in a secondary employment sector. Stupid. And I just didn't. It's just these questions. I don't know why. I was a bit stupid, didn't read the question. And this one. It's just that, well, mainly ran out of time, so rushed it. Facial serum. Day cream. Night cream. Six 1 9 8. Day cream plus facial serum, day cream. Oh, night cream and an eye cream minus 18.97, yeah. She's a bad bundle. Mascara. Blusher. Where the heck is a blusher? What? Makeup bundle contains mascara, foundation, blusher. Oh. Average price skincare item. Divide by 4. That's 74, yeah. That's relatively easy. I need to look up how to use a memory function in the calculator because that would come in so useful. You have to keep memorizing the answer below and before, and then add it up, and it got really can calculate tutorial. Six tips. Oh, there is a has to take the tutorial. Yep. One thing on it really no is let's say I do 5 + 9 × 4, does it pop up 4 if you want? Does it have bitmaps? Nope, does not have bitmaps. There's no bitmaps. It's good to know. There it is. I need to brush up my mental maths. Definitely. Doing that quantitative reasoning, well, mental maths comes in huge role in your time saving. I think it's the answer previous calculator for use. So time. Press the M plus button to add a number to the calculator. Call this number. Okay. So let's say that's 56. I do M plus. Okay. 5. Will that pop up 61? 71, yeah. Let's see, I'm 17.8 to the power of 5, okay. 17.8. So how do I reset the M plus and minus? Double tap. Memory and memory recall. Wow, some complex stuff. Okay. I think I get it now. Let's practice 17.8 to the power of 5. Okay. I'll do 17.8 and plus. So is that right? So it's about, is that right? Okay, cool. Alright, 14 melons and 22 apples. Melons, 1.2 times 14. Right, I think I know how to use a calculator now. So let's say I want to store 45. Let's just get rid of memory. Let's do 9 plus 6 plus 45, 60. Fair's. Fair's enough. Let's try doing 10 minutes because I'm quite tired now and then give it a rest. Let's do 10 minutes of I don't want to do verbal reasoning, but can't be asked reading. Let's do 10 minutes of decision making, it's quite fun, and see how we do under the time control. So it's 36 to answer some questions. That doesn't seem too bad. Yeah, I haven't done DM in time conditions, so this is my first time.
You're doing DM in time condition. So
stretch my brain.
Let's go. be able to live alone. It's likely that Jonathan cannot talk. Most likely that Jonathan cannot talk, cannot learn to talk. No. Homozygous mutation. Unique mutation. It's a unique mutation. What's my homozygous mutation? Not sure already. Not unique. Closure due to snow and a restaurant will show me I could go to the Mexican restaurant. 2/5 times by 0.25 times by 0.8. Yes, there's only 2. Let's say it's full compared. Yes, no, it's less likely to be shot due to snow. Mexicans more likely to be shot. Is less likely to be full. Way too long. Intravenous administration. Twice. Defensive concentration within half an hour. Twice the defensive concentration. I guess supposedly the tablet provides pain for the longest period of time. Which percentage of the time is subject to its faster than average rate.
Yes. Intramuscular. Is it comparison strong pain relief? Didn't tell it. Based on that game, which is correct, last year, it's represented by a shooting part. They want to be a singer, athlete, or a doctor. They want to be a pilot. Experience nightmares. I dream that cause someone to wake up, it's a nightmare. Waking up is a feature of distant creepy nightmares. Nightmares always have a cause. People can have similar nightmares, so it's important to distinguish. Obvious things are so similar. I'm not sure, that's a weird one. -15, 23, so it's A and B, 15, 52 is 100. Types of mercenaries. Which I find some 8 armies and a spy. And a spy and an armor. 3 armies and a sniper. Sniper and armory. Yeah. Oh, I still have time. That's interesting. Oh no. How do I review all questions? Oh, doesn't matter.
I feel quite confident about this because I had 1 minute left.
Knowing me. And 9 correct, 1 partially correct, and 1 incorrect. I spent 105 seconds in this. Differentiate nightmares and bad dream. It's a weird one. Paracetamol. Wait, intramuscular paracetamol provides kind of stronger. Increasing high concentration blood beyond if sure the high blood coming first is if you're injured in some tablet. In case where. Oh, right. Yeah, comparison of gradients for that one. Okay, it's pretty good. Pretty good overall. Really, one incorrect. That's very good. Dropped fewest mark in quantitative reasoning, so I've upped it to 88% now. I have not yet practiced on situational judgment. I had to make some notes on situational judgment. Abstract reasoning is lacking, for sure. And I have to do some verbal reasoning and abstract reasoning. I've done loads of quantitative and decision making these past 3 days. But yeah, I'll see you tomorrow on day 4 of UCAT, which is my last day in quarantine. So I'll see you all tomorrow for day 4.